Welcome to the online classes of Dipol School Jasipur. Today we will read about SST of class 4. This is your book Prachi Excellence in Social Studies 4. Come to lesson 2, that is India the Great Himalayas. In the previous class we studied about the northeastern states, which are also called as seven sister states, and in these seven sister states there are seven states are also there. Among them we studied about Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Meghalaya and Mizoram. And let us see about Nagaland today. So you see, the capital of Nagaland is Kohima. Okay, so Kohima is the capital of Nagaland. Rice, maize, millet and oranges are grown here. So main crops of Nagaland are rice, maize, millets and oranges. Okay, and about their clothing style, the Naga people are living there and they wear shawls. Okay, shawls of different designs, these different styles you can see in the picture. This is their dressing style. Okay, so Naga people are accustomed to exposing their traditional culture of shawls. So Naga people, you see the picture of Naga people and their traditional culture of shawls, what type of shawls they are wearing. Okay, so this much about the Nagaland state. And next see the Assam. So in Assam, what is special about Assam? So the capital of Assam is Dispur. Okay, so Dispur is the capital of Assam. River Brahmaputra has made Assam very fertile. When the river Brahmaputra flooded in the monsoon season, it brings the alluvial soil from the upper part of the upper areas, and this alluvial soil is deposited on both sides of river Brahmaputra. When the flood is over, on this fertile soil of both sides of our river Brahmaputra, so the silt or the alluvial soil which is deposited on both sides of the river Brahmaputra make the land fertile, which is very this land is very fertile and it is very suitable to cultivate various crops like rice, jute. Okay, these two are the main crops which are cultivated in Assam. And the lower slopes, on the lower slopes of hills, tea is also grown. And Guwahati is the largest city in Assam. The people of Assam, they speak Assamese language. And one of the famous festival that is celebrated in Assam is the Bihu festival. You can see the picture where Bihu festival of Assam is given, how they are celebrating Bihu. So in this way it is about Assam. Next comes about Tripura. So when it is about Tripura, let us see some important points. That Agartala is the capital city of Tripura, and Tripura is surrounded by Bangladesh from three sides. Okay, so this Tripura state is surrounded by Bangladesh from three sides. Their main crops is also rice and jute. Similar to the Assam state, rice and jute is also being cultivated here. Bamboo is also grown here. So it is used to make handicrafts item. Not only handicrafts items, bamboo, especially the bamboo which is cultivated, found in Tripura and in Assam, are used by various flute experts to make flute, a musical instrument that is called flute. It is specially made up of the bamboo which is available only in Assam and Tripura. So in this way, this is about, we studied about Nagaland, Assam and Tripura. And so this much for today. In the next class we will discuss about the importance of Himalayan mountains. And thank you.